It's great that this has worked out finally.
Yeah, our oldest is babysitting. She's doing a great job. Also, she's very involved at school.
That's brilliant. Are there boys on the agenda yet?
Boys? No, that's not an issue yet.
Not that they have real problems at that age.
Perhaps she's simply not as mature as the others.
Your age?
18.
Nah.
Sometimes she just wants to be by herself and read.
Your mum doesn't need to know everything, but you do.
200 Truths About You and Love, the Rebella Sex Education Book.